Liverpool and Shanghai, two great cities, aren't they? Shanghai, Liverpool. And they have two things in common, at least. One is Chinese food, apparently. Shanghai, loads of Chinese restaurants, which is nice. And the other thing, of course, is the maritime history of both these cities. You know, both have great waterfronts and a history of, you know, men going out to sea and leaving behind the woman ashore.
Shanghai soon.
No. Liverpool. No.